while I was with the second largest city in Saskatchewan, I can say that there are probably a couple of things that come to mind when you think about larger municipalities and the advantages or responsibilities in CAMA. So having the opportunity through CAMA to advocate and speak to decision makers at the federal government level around things like transit is a huge opportunity and a huge advantage. Nowhere outside of Canada is there an opportunity for larger cities to gather and share their circumstances. Being part of a larger group like CAMA offers the opportunity for larger municipalities to actually impact the ability for smaller municipalities to have their voice heard provincially and federally.
Is your municipality urban or rural, small, medium, or large? We want you to join us. CAMA is an association for all communities across Canada.